the essential criteria a cure for HIV must achieve. In other words, what a cure for HIV must do. A cure for HIV would not only alleviate the burden of lifelong treatment, but also eliminate the risk of transmission altogether. But what exactly must a cure for HIV achieve? A cure for HIV must meet a stringent set of criteria to be considered truly effective. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Kayode. Let's delve into the essential things a HIV cure must do. 1. Complete viral eradication. A genuine cure for HIV must aim for the complete eradication of the virus from the body. This means eliminating all traces of HIV, including dormant reservoirs that evade detection by the immune system and current treatments. The eradication should extend to all bodily compartments where the virus may hide, such as lymph nodes, the brain, and genital tract. 2. Long-term sustained remission. While complete eradication is the ideal goal, achieving sustained remission is a more practical endpoint. Sustained remission implies that HIV remains undetectable in the absence of antiretroviral therapy for an extended period, ideally for the remainder of the individual's life. This would require maintaining viral suppression without the need for continuous treatment. 3. Preservation of immune function. A cure for HIV should preserve and ideally restore the immune system to its optimal functioning. Chronic HIV infection leads to immune dysfunction and inflammation, increasing the risk of other infections and non-AIDS-related complications. Restoring immune function is crucial for maintaining overall health and reducing the risk of opportunistic infections and other comorbidities. 4. Safety and minimal side effects. Any cure for HIV must be safe and free from significant adverse effects. It should not pose undue risks to the individual's health or compromise their quality of life. This includes considerations for potential long-term consequences and the impact on other physiological systems beyond HIV infection. 5. Accessibility and affordability. A truly effective cure for HIV must be accessible to all who need it, regardless of geographic location or socioeconomic status. Affordability is a critical factor in ensuring equitable access to treatment and preventing disparities in healthcare delivery. Addressing barriers such as cost, infrastructure, and healthcare disparities is essential to the success of any HIV cure strategy. 6. Prevention of viral rebound. Preventing viral rebound, where the virus resurges after initial suppression, is essential for long-term success. This requires strategies to prevent HIV from re-establishing itself in the body once treatment is discontinued. Mechanisms such as immune-based therapies or gene editing techniques may be necessary to achieve this goal effectively. 7. Ethical considerations. Ethical considerations are paramount in the development and implementation of an HIV cure. This includes ensuring informed consent, protecting participants in clinical trials, and addressing issues of stigma and discrimination associated with HIV. Ethical guidelines must be rigorously followed to uphold the rights and dignity of individuals affected by HIV. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.